Oh, Jane.
It's your turn, honey. Good luck.
I'm glad I caught you. I heard you were on vacation.
That's right, Jane. Complete vacation.
Honey, today I'm $260,000.
No, Jane. It's 6:45 in the morning.
This offer is real. From a man in New York City who only saw a photograph.
Jane, don't send people photos of our house.
He wants to bring the wife and family up here for some peace. Why?
That's exactly what we're looking for.
But Barbara, this house is too big for you. It really ought to be for a couple with a family, you know? Oh, Pumpkin, I didn't mean anything. It's just that, really, this house
Jane,
is too big.
I'll see you in a few weeks, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Think about it.
Take care.
Woo! I was just telling Barbara about this offer on the house.
No, Jane. Barbara, come with me down to the store.
What for?
I need a new brush for this tinfoil, and I want to get a part for the model.
Well, you just run in, okay?
Two weeks at home. Perfect vacation.
Jane says we should sell the house to someone with a family.
Well, I don't think that it's any of Jane's business. Besides, we could try again on this vacation, you know?
Oh, really? What are you saying?
Morning, Adam. You need a haircut for your vacation?
Oh, thanks, Bill.
How's the model coming?
Oh, it's great,
Bill. You know, you said Gosman built that foundation in 1835, but his grandson company was... He got hair right down to his goddamn shoulders. He says to me, just trim it a little. I took a scissors to him.
See you later, Bill.
Right.
This is gonna be great.
Are you sure you wouldn't rather go to Jamaica or someplace like that?
No way. There's no place like
that. Hey, look out for that!
Wasn't burning when you left.
How's your arm?
I don't know. It feels frozen. Come on, I'll make some coffee and you get some wood for the fire.
Well, maybe we should just take things extra slow. Do you remember how we got back up here? I'm gonna go back down to the bridge and retrace our steps. Oh, Barbara, you are not going to believe what?
That's how long you were gone.
What is going on?
I have to show you something. Look. There's that. And there's that.
Handbook for the recently diseased.
Deceased.
Deceased.
I don't know where it came from. Look at that publisher.
Handbook for the recently deceased press.
You know what? I don't think we survived the crash. I hate this. Just... can you give me the basics?
Well, this book isn't arranged that way. What do you want to know?
Well, why did you disappear when you stepped off the porch? Are we halfway to heaven? Are we halfway to hell? And how long is this going to last?
I don't see anything about heaven or hell. This book reads like stereo instructions. Listen to this. Geographical and temporal perimeters. Functional perimeters vary from manifestation to manifestation. Oh, this is going to take some time, honey.
Oh.
Damn sandworm was 13%, huh? Well, I better find a job. Let's see, business section. Ooh la la, what do we got here? The Maitlands, huh? Cute couple. Look nice and stupid, too.